Why do you have to bolt down prosthetics? Why is that a necessary step? I know why it was bolted down now. I think I figured that part out.